just another normal day again, just like yesterday. And right now I'm about to go get ready, take a shower, and get ready to go for this long day.
Wearing today my Durango shirt, spare patch. And let's see if I can get it, my shorts that I just got on Monday, I think. So yeah, now I'm gonna go eat some.
She got me up all night, yeah. All I'm singing is love song. She got me up all night, yeah. Constant drinking and love song. She got me up all night, yeah. Down and out.
Now it's 107 degrees outside. I'm gonna do a little bit of quarterback drill. Get ready for the football season coming up. You can't stop the grind. I gotta go. I gotta get going.
Love song. She got me up all night. Constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night. Down and out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Drowning out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah. All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah. Constant drinking and love songs. She got me.
I'm gonna show you my room and show you what it's like to live my life.
You can see right as you walk in, you got a bed there. You got a couch there. You got a desk down here to where I edit all my vlogs, all this other stuff that I've gotten, collectibles from when I was a kid. Up there I got my clock, I got this plaque that I have from like Auburn, it's really cool, my dad got it for me when he was there, and it's like really heavy, it's like real metal. And I got all that stuff, I got my hat, it's really cool, it says "You Stay Classy" from that movie that Ron Burgundy was in, whatever, Will Ferrell. And I got footballs down there, like to use them to practice with, not for what they are, but their size and stuff, it's really fun. I got my ukulele that I got in Hawaii last time, it's really cool, show you some of that later. Still have no idea how to play it after like 6 months of having it. Got some sweaters, some stuff, my brand new Under Armour gloves, they're really cool, I just washed them. Really like them. I got them with a spare pack, so this would be with it. Gloves that I've been wearing forever. Got all that down there. Got chairs. I got my TV, and I got my brand new Nike cleats. The new ones from Nike that Russell Wilson brought around. They're really cool. They look like Yeezys to me, like Nike Yeezys. Really cool. You got that. Well, this just has like a sock built in on the inside. The bottom of it's really cool. Got like grip, it's really cool. I don't even know who created that, but that's really cool. The bottom of it, it's really nice to have these. And I got all these bobbleheads. The story behind those are when I was a kid, my dad would go around, me and my dad, we would go to all these baseball games and we'd get all of these collectibles. It's really cool. See my bed, it's up there, my Kia, it's nice. And really that's about it in my room. I like to sit down on the couch, watch baseball, TV, all that. Big San Diego Padre fan, Dallas Cowboys, all that. And also my Jason Witten sticker. This thing's my idol, he's my idol, he's always been there. I look up to it every day thinking I could be him one day, but I'm a quarterback so I want to throw to him. Got a big mirror right here. As you can see me right there. Got my varsity letter from bowling last year. Got all that. I got my Durango High School varsity athletic award for boys bowling last year. But I got all my stats. Even though I didn't play so well, but my high score was like 189. And so
I'll show you guys some of the drills that I do every single day to get ready for the next season, playing football. As you can see, it looks like it's gonna rain. It hasn't rained here in about a month. It's crazy. Like everywhere else just rains. It's really windy too, but that's normal. That's like every single day. Instead of rain, it's wind. It's just windy every day. So right now I'm gonna show you guys some drills that I do and stuff.
First going out for you guys is just a normal 3-step drop, as fast as you can. Let's get it.
All I'm singing is love song. She got me up all night. Constant drinking and love song. She got me up all night. Down and out with these love songs. She got me up all night. drown it out with these love songs. She got me up all night, yeah. All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night, yeah. Constant drinking.
You do it about 5 times, then you take a break, or do it at least 10 times. Do it as fast as you can. And the main thing you want to do as a quarterback is always snap the ball to yourself. So I hold it in your offhand and bring it to your throwing hand, arm immediately, and then put it up high up on your chest. And then after that, just continue to do it and follow that. And what this drill does is it helps you with not thinking of your feet and thinking of where you're about to throw the ball.
Power shit, now niggas signed a hole, took a power trip back home. I'm grown now, and the city's my throne now, huh? The same clubs that I
use. The next drill you're gonna do is you're gonna flip the ball to yourself as you take your drop back. It keeps your focus downfield and set on your feet, which makes it a lot easier to find a receiver to throw to.
My drinks spill on me while I fell on you. I'm saying, would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you, want me.
Only show you guys 2 tomorrow. There'll be more. So yeah. So tune in tomorrow to watch more. When I'm doing this, I look right at the top of the wall right there every time, because I read the safeties every play. That's what you're supposed to do. And when you read the safeties, whichever way they go, you go the other way. You're always going what the defense gives you. You go the other way. It's easy football. It's not that hard.
Time it is.
Man, but I'm hoping you alone now. Can't help but feeling like I dropped the ball, cliche. I used to pop up on you at the mall each day. Now typically I kick game like East Bay, but you got a nigga freeze frame yelling please play. For Pete's sake, homie, pull it together. Just fuck up one time and be through it forever.
5 minutes ago, I was told that in 2 hours I get to go to the J. Cole concert at the MGM Garden Arena. I don't know what it's gonna be like. I don't listen to his music, but my sister really likes him. And she has no one to go with, and she has an extra ticket, so I'm gonna fill in that spot and I'm gonna go with her.
Got me up all night. All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night. Down and out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Drowning out with these love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah. All I'm singing is love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah. Constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night. Yeah. Down and out with these love songs. She got me open all night. Got me open all night. Okay, back when I was sleeping in my mama crib, or even back when I was up there in my homie crib, paying $1,700 for the rent, money well spent. No heater, but a nigga made heat. May I vent? Had a thing for you. Even wrote the song Dreams for you, cause I had dreams for your thoughts of a ring for your childish shit. You know childish shit, anonymous flower scent. You know coward shit. Now a nigga signed a hoe, took a power trip back home. I'm grown now, and the city's my throne now, huh? The same clubs that I used to get tossed out. Life got crisscrossed, totally crossed out, cause now I'm in this bitch and I'm totally bossed out. Old chicks crying cause they know that they lost out. But I'm still on you, I'm still on you. My drinks spill on me while I fell on you. I'm saying,
would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you to want me. Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you.
And we are, we are, we are. This is
gotta be the longest crush ever. If I ever get the fuck, it'd be the longest bus ever. Love is a drug like the strongest stuff ever. And fuck it, I'm on one. You feel me? She on a power trip, she got me where she want a nigga. Wife in the club, man, my homies gon' disown a nigga. Like, give me $20, ask stupid how you get to college. I'm in your city and I'm wondering if you're home now. Went and found a man, but I'm hoping you alone now. Can't help but feeling like I dropped the ball, cliche. I used to pop up on you at the mall each day. Now typically I kick game like East Bay, but you got a nigga freeze frame yelling please play. For Pete's sake, homie, pull it together. Just fuck up one time and be through it forever. But
would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, what you want?